scheduling and allocation of airport service manpower by considering time and work constraint using MMOBCWPC method of case study. By Parwadi Mungin and Fahri Darussalam, Department of Industrial Engineering, Trisakti University, Jakarta, Indonesia. This paper presented in ECM 2020 in Batu, East Java, Indonesia. This is agenda for this paper. Introduction, methods, results and discussion, conclusions and references. Introduction. The problem faced by PT Gapura Angkasa is the scheduling and allocation of airport service worker in handling Garuda Indonesia Airports. PT Gapura Angkasa is currently not optimal in worker scheduling and allocation system where 85 are handled by 2014. And the allocation on scheduling of work team is uneven with the number and growth from the Garuda Indonesia fleet. The purpose of this study is to provide suggestion regarding the schedule and allocation of airport service worker. The focus of this research on this method MMOBCWPC is carried at ground handling companies at major airport and regarding scheduling, focusing on the team of technician involved in doing a job, in this case the team from ground handling, baggage handling, catering services, fuel services, technical services, and cleaning services. The MMOBCWPC method is a refinement of the manpower allocation with time windows and job timing constraint developed using a meta-heuristic approach. The study of MMOBCWPC carried out in the Port of Singapore focuses on minimizing the number of workers needed in doing existing work. Methods. The research begins by observing the main tasks and functions of the RAN coordinator in the field. During preparation to passenger embarkation and aircraft crossing doors. From this observation, note the time required to handle one aircraft, loading and unloading baggage, embarkation and embarkation passenger, cleaning and other preparations. This is the notion used in MAP TWPC method. K, the number of operator team, K equals 10-20, V, the set of all existing team, K1, K2, K3 until K20, Service center go to 0. C, the set of all paths A1, A2, until to A80. A, progression time. B, equal time departure. ATD. A and F, start time and end time of each time or time span. T, travel time from task A to task G. A, B, E, and F, non-negative integer. S, integer variable and is defined as the start time of task I. M, a very large basic number. N, the set of all tasks and support center. Decision variable X, binary number X equal to 1 if 10k is doing task I can directly to task J, and X equal 0 if other. This is the MMAPTWPC model. Equation 1 is the objective function. Equation 2 until equation 10 is the constraint form the model. The objective function 1 is to maximize the number of tasks assigned. An assignment is calculated multiples of time divided by time, or more than 2, constraint or limitation 2, ensuring that each job is carried out by number of time that are appropriate or many if lacking only done by the team. If some part of the team are spread, then the work is not done. Make sure its team start from the server center of 3. Constraint 4, make sure that the shift is not segmented or fragmented. Every work done by it must be completed. The next four constraints relate to time span. It is ensuring that its team must do its work during the available work hour. Check whether travel time is limited between one work and another. Seven. If the I plane is not visited, M large scalar make the related constraint not binding. Constraint 8, make sure that the job is within a certain time frame. Constraint 9, please that the reason for it is binary value. And finally, constraint 10 is non-negative integer. Result and discussion. The following data is needed in the data processing, which include the number of available teams, pass aircraft handling, handling time, ATD time, this time, start and finish time for each time, travel time. The following are the result of plotting the elevation of labor needed in one shift using the help from the PSOC and the computer specification from the Intel Core 2 Duo CPU 2 GHz and memory 3 GB. By using the collected data, the number of decision variable X is 128,000 and the number of constraints is 261,050,000. The time required to execute the model is around 4 hours. This is work elevation and scheduling table. Column 1 is work stream K and column 2 is pass A or airline. The number of tasks completed amount to 80 flights but only use 20 work team. The previous work scheduling and allocation system required 24 work team to do 80 flights. Conclusion. From this calculation, can be drawn regarding the division of tasks of each team. This is team K until to team K1 until to team K7. This is team K8 until to K13. This is team K14 until to K20. We use the following references. Thank you for your attention and bye-bye.